You know it was fucking killing time on this game with me, man. I was raping people. Not like I don't rape people all the time, but this game is fucking really evident because it's so fast-paced. It's boom, 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 it's over. And, man, give me a mechanic where I can see everybody behind walls. Fuck me, dude. It's over. So over. Blacklight Retribution. What's up, everybody? Red Hammer West LA. Haven't had this on the channel for a while now. A couple reasons for that. One, since they started patching it up, man, I can't fucking play it. That's the biggest fucking reason. I can't fucking play it because the frames are so terrible. This game, I get kind of lucky and, you know, I think that actually, literally, this is the last game I recorded. I thought it was good enough to record before I just stopped playing it. So, basically, I don't know, it just got really, really bad. People were like warping across, you know, the screen and shit, and, you know, you're dying just weird ways, and I don't know, it's fucking terrible, terrible. And like I said before, man, the bar system that they actually put in instead of the ping numbers really pissed me off. Because before, I said it before, but I'm going to say it again, you know, I was able to kind of basically compensate for any type of lag that I'm going to come up against because it gave me numbers and I can relate to numbers. I understand, you know, there's a pattern between the numbers and my performance. So when they went to the bar system, it totally just fucked everything up. Now, I do want to say, I talked about it was impossible to play because of all the lag and stuff. And now, I didn't actually play the game. I didn't go back when they implemented a new patch, a more recent patch. So I haven't had a chance to, you know, see if they did a good job with that or not. But the reason I'm making this video, all right, is because it has been announced that on June 24th, this beta is actually leaving the beta phase and going full, it's not a retail release because it's a free-to-play shooter, but full release, all right? So I'm really curious to see how polished this game is. It's been in quote-unquote beta since the launch of the PS4. November 2013. So it better be the most shiny, polished piece of software I've ever seen in my fucking life. But it better make me go blind just by playing it and how beautiful it is, how shiny it is. You know what I'm saying? I'm fucking serious, because if it's not, I'm just leaving it. I'm leaving it if it's not. All right, they're talking about how there's gonna be tighter aiming mechanics, higher frame rates, and new weapons. Tighter aiming mechanics? I'm a little skeptical, all right? The new weapons, okay, that has piqued my interest. I like new weapons, I like old weapons, I like shooting people and killing them. And Blacklight Retribution, when it works, lets me do that really well. Which you know, kind of brings me back to the beginning of the beta when I actually got into it, when it came out here in Japan, the PS4. Actually came out in February, and I got my PS4. From Amazon in January, okay? When I started playing it there, I don't think they had actually patched it. I'm not sure, though. But it was very, very playable, even though the lag was there, you know what I'm saying? So, hopefully, they've taken this time to understand their netcode and sorted it all out. Because Red wants to kill people. He wants to do it smoothly. He wants to stream it for you guys and show you how much he beasts all the fucking time. How it's just no contest. Look at that. That's not very tight aiming mechanics, or it's a terrible aim by me. Either way, there you go. June 24th, full release. Check it out, because it's fucking free. It's free. You might as well. I'll talk to you guys later. Red Hammer SLA. Peace the fuck out.